more monster waves further south, some reaching 10 meters, but that didn't stop the Daredevil surfers.
The swell did increase today. The tide and power force is really unstable.
Still, that has deterred people from ignoring those red beach closed flags and swimming anyway.
Stage one propulsion is now.
Those flags, waves coming in, they have a lot of power.